Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
Yeah, the ozone, the ozone, the ozone, the ozone, the ozone is key. Couple billion years ago in deep history, too much radiation, life was all in the sea. Oxygen was made by the blue-green algae, causing mass extinction, what a catastrophe. But I've been filtering that UV. I'm the ozone layer, y'all depending on me. ODS is up here trying to kill me. When I get thinner, watch the cancer increase. Ozone, ozone. Filter UV while I float, yeah. Got a hole, sometimes I don't, ayy, don't. You can help me seal it up, ayy, help. Avoiding all those CFCs, yeah, don't. I go hard on being green, yeah, green. Don't spray aerosols on me. Ozone. CFCs, it's a lot of CFCs that they spritz and 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 on me. CFCs, that's a lot of CFCs that they spritz and 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 on me. Ow. Ouch, stop. Or say am I covered? I tell her only partly. I got a little hole on the south plum, sorry. Every fall the stratosphere fills with CFCs. Ozone gets broken down by all that chlorine. But the UV can turn the O2 back to an O3, dog. Without Montreal there would be no me. Imagine if they hadn't signed that treaty. Ozone, ozone.
Corals vital to the ocean life, from the turtle swimming by to the fish in the tide. Habitats are what they provide, like a home for all these fish worldwide. But we put CO2 up into the sky, which can make the sea acidify. But we still have a chance to save its life.